While it's clear that Dumas Industrial Enterprises is somehow involved with H.A.R.M, it's not entirely certain who the mastermind is. You must infiltrate the company's corporate headquarters building, locate the safe in the president's office, and photograph any relevant documents you find. Agent Goodman will provide a distraction that should draw attention away from you, but you should still expect resistance.
Give me a signal when you're in position. I'll stir things up down here. The diversion should make it easier for you to get inside unnoticed.
What kind of signal?
I don't know. Something that'll get my attention.
Right. Take care of yourself.
Don't worry about me. Just get to that safe as fast as you can. And figure out what you're up to, you're as good as dead.
What's with the extra security?
I don't know.
There ain't much in the way of valuables lying about.
I don't give the order.
Thank you.
think something's going on down there.
Thank you. You meet the old man's new secretary?
Yes, what's up?
right, Goodman, where's that diversion?
Are you sure?
Stinks lately.
Who?
Phillips, you seen him?
Not in the past 20 minutes.
Ah!
Seen stinks lately.
Ah!
Let's get out of here. What's wrong? Volkov.
Once again, I find myself aiming a pistol at someone you care about. Drop your gun.
How do I know you won't shoot him?
You don't. But you can be sure that I will shoot him. Unless you do as I say.
Don't listen to him, Archer.
I realize you are American, and therefore feel entitled to speak your mind whenever you please. But you are also at gunpoint, and very likely to be shot if you don't shut up!
Go to hell.
What did you say?
Nothing.
I heard you. Tell me what you said.
I thought you wanted me to shut up. Now you want me to talk? Make up your damn mind.
You are testing my patience. Miss Archer, I suggest you drop your weapon before your obnoxious American friend forces me to silence him. Once and for all.
Don't do it. Get out of here now.
Give Tom. Yourself up.
Go. Go!
After her! I hope you are pleased.